Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Left Behind, The Last of Us DLC. So, we're currently in the middle of a platinum run as well. So if I can get all of the trophies for Left Behind in this first playthrough, I get the platinum trophy for the whole game. Obviously, Riley here has surprised Ellie with a trip to the mall, where she's managed to get the power back on.
How does this
the
work?
Sheets for The Last of Us are still working. So, one-shot kills, unlimited ammo. It's awesome.
No, you know what? You do it. Ooh, thanks. What are you gonna pick?
Yeah, why not?
Maybe love. You're trying to woo me. In your dreams. Love it is. Oh, okay, smile. As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Move in. Oh, let's make an ugly face. Okay. Pufferfish. Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay. All right, be all sexy. Ooh, so sexy. Oh, it's all done. All right. Huh, these look great.
What's yeah, they look.
Facebook. Maybe it's faces in
the book. Yes.
Enter a username.
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there. Ooh, a cherry.
And it actually tries to share it on PlayStation.
No internet connection.
What is that?
Oh. Give us. No, this is PlayStation, not Xbox. We've always got an internet connection.
I know.
You don't need. Oh.
Okay. What? Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if you hit it up here.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
You broke it.
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All drafted citizens must report for duty. Anyone absent.
I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
We should go full Hanoi Hannah.
Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
All right, where else have we got?
This escalator is working. Come here. We should go upstairs. See what's up over there.
Whoa! Look at me!
Whoa. And she'll trip. She'll trip. Wait for it. Yep, there we go.
Told you.
Let's see what other machines are active. Fighter Instinct X. Come on. Could be another machine. I mean, the turning's actually working. Oh, racing game.
Turn on the engine. These are my guns. Let's go.
No, that's the gear stick.
Oh shit, it's a tight turn! Oh my god, they're coming right at me! Ellie crosses the finish line. Man, shooting race cars? The game is stupid.
It's a lot of nobody's perfect.
No, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
All right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick. You block with this. Okay.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms.
Why does he have three arms?
Your blood. The music Where does the third arm come gets from? Into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one. Fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There. He overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You gotta press them so you throw up your elbows just
oh,
as
Oh, okay. It's quick time
you
of it.
Skid backwards, but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift. Down, up, kick.
Nice.
He grabs you, mash punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge. Lock him! You got it! Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes! Fuck him up!
Stylish.
Nice!
Did I do it?
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice!
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game. So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Oh.
Leave what?
Boston.
I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley. Riley! God damn it. Where did she go? Riley! Riley!
Oh no! Okay, this is no longer a platinum run because I failed a trophy. I think you're supposed to do that whole arcade sequence without taking any damage. Which means you've got to hit all the inputs correctly. I fucked up one of the inputs. So it's not exactly a long DLC, so I can always go back and get it later. But if that's the only trophy I'm missing, it's not the end of the world.
What the fuck are you looking at?
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day, you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly girl.
You getting scared yet? Oh, what? Oh, man. Aha!
Ah.
Oh, you're going to pay for that.
She's still stationary. Wow, really?
I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched. Okay. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Fine.
Okay.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready?
Gotcha.
Damn. All right, that's game.
All right, best two out of three. Let's go again.
All right. Go. One, two, three, four, five. Time to die.
Gotcha.
Oh, shoot.
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you.
I'll be fine, and you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again. You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Yeah. And this is where I get copyright striked.
Do now. We'll figure it out.
But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Oh shit.
Riley!
Oh, that's how she got. That's the point where she got infected. Oh. That is just. That's just mean, naughty dog. Just the happiest moment of her life, and nope, now she's gonna get infected. Did you really fall asleep? Joel needs that medicine, Ellie. How could you? Let's get back to Joel.
Run!
Oh.
Shit.
What the hell?
Relax.
What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
Yeah, the sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
Explosion!
Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch!
I have explosive arrows! Unlimited explosive arrows!
These guys wanna fight? I'll fucking give them one. I'm gonna get to them, stitch them up. And then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Oh.
Okay. Which way?
We go here.
Surviving member of my crew. In
Oh, it's a lost artifact. Nice.
Anyone checking here?
Fuck these guys.
Oh, I've got an idea.
You're infected. Get down. Wait for the others.
Fetch.
Son of a bitch! Hold us!
Live bait. Yeah, I'm gonna turn off the explosive arrows for now. The hunter's still alive? Or he was. Right.
Okay.
So head through here. Let me guess, it's gonna be full of hunters.
What was that? Kill each other, fucks.
Yes. Go on, get him. Get him, my affected brethren. Maybe I should just leave him to it.
You ready, asshole?
Excuse me, coming through. Don't mind me. Good clickers.
Yeah.
Now they're all trapped in there.
I gotta do something. Fast.
Fucking door!
Gotta be her.
Yeah, it's not as easy as it is with Joel.
Fuck you!
Fine.
You wanna do this? Let's do this.
You are gonna burn!
Cover me! I'm moving up!
Anyone else?
That's it. If anyone's alive, don't even think about surprising me. You line up like your friends, you hear me? Yeah? Yeah.
What about our backpacks? Fuck the backpacks!
The gate! Help me lift it!
Find something to prop it up with. I'll hold it. Hurry! Ellie, they're almost through. Ellie!
Okay, go!
Let's move. Oh my God.
How did she get in front of me?
Ellie!
I'm good, just keep going!
There's an open window! We're almost out! Reach up, I got you!
Hoga!
Give me your hand!
Oh shit. Oh. That was pretty fucking brutal.
I think it's clear.
Ellie. Ellie, your arm.
No. Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish.
Some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight. For every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes, or 2 days. We don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry.
I'm glad they didn't show Riley turning and Ellie not. That would have been a bit, that would have been really fucking dark. Right. So, yes, I am a little annoyed we didn't get the platinum run completed. Oh. I could load back in to the fun and games to see if I can get it, but that'll load me right back at the beginning of the encounter. I'll still stick on very light. I want to get the platinum finished. I want it done. Don't get me wrong, as much as I love The Last of Us, it takes up a lot of memory space. And there are other games that are out that I want to play.
Are you ready?
Totally.
Yes, and this isn't a cutscene, so you can't skip it.
Are you kidding?
Told ya.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This Firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.
This looks fancy.
Wanna try it?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah!
You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Riley, come here.
No, you got this. Go.
What the heck? This is awesome. Oh, man. Come on, get up here, sit next to me.
All right, wait up.
No.
I just got on.
Live!
Phooey.
Well, I loved it, so there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder. Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying. All right, you ready?
All right.
All right, I'm putting this away.
Yeah, no more jokes. No more jokes. We had enough of that earlier.
Thanks for getting me this.
You're welcome.
The photo booth's on. Ellie, we're so doing this.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think.
Should I do it?
No, you know what? You do it.
Ooh, thanks.
What are you gonna pick? Wow, that's adorable.
I'm gonna go with the frog. Oh, okay, smile. Closer, closer, closer. No, no bunny ears. Okay, something creepy. Dinosaur. Oh, no!
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Squishy face, squishy face. Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay. Pig nose. Oh, it's all done. All right. Hey, there we are.
What's a Facebook? Maybe it prints our faces in a book? Oh, we can just print our pictures.
Oh my God, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay.
What?
Just keep spamming triangle.
Maybe if you put it up here.
Oh.
What just happened? I think we broke it.
No, I think you broke it by pounding on it, Riley.
So.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
I want my damn platinum.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All drafted citizens must report for duty. Anyone
have... I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try.
Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
No fucking way!
I told you.
Speedrun straight into the arcade machine.
Don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
Right, come here.
Right. Now I have to concentrate. I have to get all of the button inputs right. Otherwise I don't get the trophy.
Use this to move.
Right.
This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this. First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Knives.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient, mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up. There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off
easy at the moment.
Yes! He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift. Down, up, kick.
Nice.
He grabs you, mash your punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge. Block him! You got it! Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes! Fuck him up!
Epic.
Nice! Yes!
Did I do it?
Perfect.
Your time here.
Yes! Come on, platinum, platinum, platinum! Oh, down, down, up, up.
The screen
platinum
turns
trophy!
And knives blades begin to burn. She pierces his torso again and again until his
oh, thank you for that.
She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
And that is how you end the video with a platinum trophy. Thank you guys so much for joining me through this. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video and subscribe if you want to see more content like this. As always, there will be links to the full playlist in the description, and I hope to see you in the next one. Adios.